Hey guys, Ashcan Man here, and we're back with some more Inktober, and today we've got one of my favorite monsters again, and that's the mummy. If you haven't checked out my other drawings and you're just joining me now, I've been loosely basing these drawings off the 2020 Inktober prompt, so pop up the word of the day, and I don't remember what it was again, but yeah, that's what I kind of loosely based this drawing off of it, and so yeah, I think if I'm right, it's desert, and so you know what's great and you know goes along with that, and also goes with the Inktober horror theme. That's the mummy. I had a lot of fun doing this drawing. I did take reference, but towards the end. I do put on, I have a Keurig, and I got some, hot cocoa, and I got a paintbrush, and I just kind of slapped it on there and in places and made him look mummified and rotten, and it came out awesome. You'll see at the end, but, enjoy doing that. Probably gonna use that again on some other characters down the road, but what went really well with the mummy. You know, love the movie. It's kind of a copy of Dracula. The first one is the one I'm drawing right now. The Brendan Fraser ones I've yet to see. I know, stone me. But I plan on seeing them eventually. But yeah, I'm trying to think if I had any troubles. I had some trouble with the hands again. Still looking a little dumb there. Don't look quite great, but I mean, I don't think they're the worst out there. What else? Did the coffin a little bit. I could have done some more detail on the coffin. Later I put some hieroglyphs or whatever you want to call it, like an Egyptian lettering inside the coffin, and it really, I mean, I didn't even look up real Egyptian lettering. I just kind of winged it and just made it look like shit, really, honestly. You'll see. It didn't look anything like real Egyptian glyphs or whatever, but hey, it worked for me, so. Yeah, and this ink pen is pretty awesome. I love laying down bunts of this drawing was able to give me that satisfaction of just laying down heavy inks without it screwing up the drawing, so I had a lot of fun with that. Yeah, the gauze are pretty simple. His face is pretty much, like Frankenstein to a degree with the rotten kind of aspect of it, but some of it is just, Boris Karloff's, features that just kind of carry over, like the nose, some of his lips when he kind of went with the same kind of, you know, all I would have to do would be less wrinkles and a bigger head with a, you know, flat top and put some bolts on his neck and he's Frankenstein, so not much difference, but yeah, I've really enjoyed doing this drawing. Let me know what y'all think. I thank you guys if you've been watching the series throughout the whole series. I thank you so much. Means a lot. I would love to see if any of y'all are doing Inktober. Send me some of your drawings or a link to your drawings. I would love to see some of them. Thank you for watching, and I'm just gonna go ahead and end it in my commentary here and let y'all finish watching the drawing, and yeah, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye guys.